Hi guys, I'm coming to you with some great news. So today is December 13th, and remember how I told you I lost my sweater? The bus had it, so I went to the Lost and Found Center and brought it back. So she's with me again. The main reason why I popped in is because I wanted to give you guys a small haul. So I got a coat, and I've been wanting a coat for a really long time. I used to have a black one, but that one, I think the dry cleaners actually accidentally shrinked it. So since then I've been pretty sick with black, but I will buy black in the future. But this one, I was so stoked with getting a brown color, and I had to look for the perfect length, the perfect fit, and also the perfect price, which is most important, because the ones I want, like dream of, are too expensive. So I got one that looked perfect from Other Stories. Chavin was kind enough to help me pay for it together for my birthday. And pretty affordable for a coat that's in good condition. So this is 100% wool, I think. Oh. This is an online exclusive coat. So they did have other colors offline, which is how I found my size, because I went to try it on. I got this in a size M. It has a belt as well, but I think it's also really chic and cool to wear without the belt. So here we go. Also, it had to be thick. I didn't want any coats that were cold, like too thin, that you would freeze if you don't wear anything else. I just wanted like a nice sweater, the coat, and then like a scarf and something around. Maybe not January, February, but I'll probably get use of it now. So it's like a dark brown color. I love long coats that come over my calves. I don't like short ones that are by my knees or ugh. Don't tease me for my outfit, but
so it comes really long until, yeah, exactly my calves. And the sleeves are also very long. It's quite warm and thick. Then it has some buttons outside, so I wouldn't need the belt if I just want to wear it like oversized. It has pockets.
Cheers.
Plug is alcohol. It's 2 p.m. And it's like 10% alcohol. Yeah, it's like wine. You thought it was alcohol free? Yeah. But some of them, like the sweet ones, are alcohol free.
Okay.
Yeah.
Club Coca. What is this?
Apple pie.
With vanilla cream.
Why am I always doing like this?
Because when you feel awkward, I always go like same. Yeah.
Till höger där är träform och design. Sen finns det en annan träverkstad till vänster.
Okay.
Och där är arkitektur och design. Idag, men ni får gå över hela skolan.
Ja.
Good for without an engine. Are these hands?
a dance floor with no music. Or a show without a crowd. What is love good for if it burns you?
Oh yeah.
Say hello.
Hi.
Mine is this one.
Oh, so it's like more mini, or?
Yeah, it's like mini mini.
Hi.
Hi. So cute.
Yeah,
I'm smelling
a lot.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm good.
Camera shy.
It is a good purchase. A really good purchase.
Good evening. I'm now home. I ate dinner and I'm just knitting my little sweater that I found back. I had a really nice evening brunch chat with Ashley and now I'm back home. I also went to the opening house, as you've seen in this video, of a school I want to attend next year, which was really fun. So much nice inspiration and motivation. I got to talk to the teachers, the students, which was super nice. So definitely gonna sign up for that. Yeah, I haven't really talked about what I want to pursue. That is honestly why I'm here back in Stockholm, so I will talk about it soon. But I just don't want to be too ahead of myself in case I'm jinxing it, you know? So yeah, just gonna do peanut butter, the Dutch one. Kalf pindakaas, extra crunchy, so, so, so good. And this apple actually is crazy. It's called Magic Star. It's the one I used when I went to Uppsala and my friends also loved it. So definitely gonna be buying more of these. I know why they're expensive. So if you have Magic Star apple near you, try it. You won't regret it. Mm-hmm. Last but not least, this package I got in the mail. Pretty excited. Ta-da! It's mostly sealed. Oh, it's like a nice beige green color. I was scared it was gonna be like an off-white. So it has a magnet, has handles. So cute. It's a winter thing. Like, I showed you my coat, right? So I think with a coat, this is gonna be perfect. So yeah, this fits perfectly in here. I could even use my case and then just put it in because it's up till 17 inches. It has a pocket. You can tie this part. So it closes like this on both sides, actually. Hi. picked another architecture book. So I have two knitting books, one architecture book. Last, I'm gonna look for a book that correlates to the course I wanna take.